Did you know that fabric softener and dryer sheets can leave a invisible film on your lint catcher? This is how you find out if you have buildup. You take it to the sink, turn on the water, and place it underneath. If the water flows through, you don't have buildup. If the water pools, you have buildup and you have to wash it. You can just take Dawn dish soap, a scrubber, wash it down, rinse it, let it air dry. This will prevent a fire hazard in your home.